Lavaru Leon Seek! I'll show him how it's done! Show him how I'll teach you a lesson! Lavaru Beyond Seek! I'll teach you a lesson! I'll teach you a lesson! Show him how it's done! I'll teach you a lesson! I'll teach you a lesson!
Jesus!
But the truly interesting part is in there, and I haven't had much luck in reaching the keep itself. I hoped to find the master of this place, a man by the name of Meyerwald, but it seems that he either holds his privacy most dear, or else has been devoured by his house guests. I seek a great treasure, you see. Not gold or silver, but the Tanvi Oratoa, the sacred book of our people, my friend. And it is there, somewhere in there at least, beneath the keep. Excellent. Lead on, my friend, and I will be at your heels. Ah, wait. Speaking of that, I ought to warn you first. Wondrous teeth, I nearly forgot. I have, at times, been followed. It began in Adir, and in Exometal they attacked outright. I believe they do not wish for me to find what I am looking for. I say believe, but I have been told as much by one of my would-be assassins. I pay them little mind. Humorless sorts in long robes. But it's why I bought the sword, you see. And it's only fair that you should know. I'm glad you're not discouraged. Come then. Who knows what we will find inside?
Looks like this place has been abandoned for years.
Stand still. But the truly interesting part is I seek a great treasure, you see. Not excellent. I say believe. Once more through the gates. With more success this time, I hope. Grave Dalphilon, believe.
Show him how it's done! I'll teach you a lesson!
But the truly interesting part. I seek a great treasure. Excellent. I say believe, but I have been...
I shall be discreet.
Once more through the gates. With more success this time, I hope.
I'll see what I can find.
Are in for a walloping!
They'll never know I'm here. They'll never know I'm here.
I'll see what I can find.
I'll teach you a lesson! I'll teach you a lesson! Show them how it's done! Show them how it's done!
Your forge to color! Forge to color! Lift up your tail and
show them how it's done! I'll show!
Easy does it.
Following your lead.
Aye?
Following your lead.
Easy does it.
Brave, doubt me not.
Leave our village! We've done nothing to you! You can't do this! This is our village, our home! The Nine Claws have lived here almost 50 generations. We were here long before your kind brought war to our lands. You can't just burn it all. Have mercy, soldier. Our warriors have all gone. You can't burn us all because of them.
Are in for a walloping!
Let's have it out!
These ones are in for a walloping!
Well, that's, unusual.
Brave, don't be not here. Let's see what lies this way. Clearly of Adir and Mink. They like their archways. Brave Dalphiloth.
Larvaru, be on seek! Show them how it's done!
Perhaps a little rest is in order.
Aztec, Worth, and Wrath! I'll teach you a Show them how it's done!
Yes?
Yes?
How may I help?
Brave Dalphiloth.
How may I help? Yes? I?
Another watcher in Cadnua, glowing very brightly indeed to these eyes. What strange happenstance. As am I. If you should happen to find him, I would be glad to know of it. He Each day his absence brings new dust to my halls, new cracks to my stones. It's shameful is what it is. The Earl would never have let it come to this. You are free to search for him here. I will unbar the way. Not as a land is its laws, more as a child is its mother's. This castle was my design, you see. The Earl appointed me to do it. I was getting on in years. I knew it would be my only chance to build something magnificent. When it was built, I couldn't bring myself to part from it, to go back to my lonely home. I begged the Earl to let me stay, to take care of it. It was all I wanted, and he granted it. Years later, when Baereth Susha finally came calling, I begged the Earl to find a way to let me remain, and so he did. He was a great man. He came here one day, young with long hair and polished armor, and he banished the dark things that had come to lurk in this place after centuries of neglect. He could see the beauty of this place, the way it had been. So he claimed it for his own when no one else would take it. We worked together to restore it. But he began to grow distant some time ago. He never told me why. He retreated deeper and deeper into the keep, never leaving, sending servants for food, hiding himself from my sight. The restoration stopped. Now, to look at the place, you'd never know the progress we'd made. In most places, it's worse than it ever was. And all I can do is watch it crumble around me. I can feel his presence faintly somewhere deeper inside the keep. But he uses his gifts to confound me, and my senses are dulled while he does so. I only wish I could know his mind. Imprisoned? At times it feels that way, I suppose. But it's more that I reside here. The throne was brought up from the ruins, one of the first things they found. As a last favor to a dying woman, the Earl arranged for me to be moved into it. Audra is an accommodating vessel for a soul. Oh, it's not as confining as it seems. I can feel the whole keep from here, and all things that are tied to it. There's something about this throne and its construction. Or maybe it's something about this place. The Earl of Yenwood, the original, in fact, when Deerwood was a colony. He found this site, the only ruin Eir Glanfarth refused to defend, and he believed its wealth would be great. The keep was his way of defending his family's claim, and that claim became his obsession. He had to know what lay beneath. He devoted his life to excavating the ruins below the keep. They had been sealed with rock and soil. Deliberately, it would seem. Years passed, and with them the Earl. He dug his entire life and never found what he sought. His obsession became his son's and his son's sons. And one day, that young Earl broke through. An endless maze, incomprehensible in its construction. But he would never come to learn more than that. Vile things had taken residence there, vile and dangerous. They poured up through the keep and slew its residents, the Earl among them. After that, the keep remained abandoned, unused, wasted. Meowal's mastery of this place was the first hope I'd had in 200 years. How I've longed to see it as it once was. I can only guess why all this has happened. I fear I've wronged the gods putting this place here, and they've doomed me to watch it wear away into dust, to witness my own folly. Take care in your search. Many dangers lie in wait here. There's my little soldier. Been out playing soldier again, have we? Go wash up and come help me shuck these peas. Soldiers are important people. They defend the weak and punish the wicked. You're too young to understand now, but there are lots of wicked people. People like the man who murdered your father. Before you were born, the Glanfathans attacked settlers like us. They said we'd knocked over some of their special Adra rocks. That's why they call it the Broken Stone War. They got very angry, and so they came into our villages and killed many people. Your father was one of them. That's why you'll be a soldier one day. To protect and to avenge. Why don't you go back out and play? I'll finish up here.
I can feel his presence faintly somewhere deeper inside the keep, but he... Take care.
Yes? Yes?
How may I help?
Brave Dalphila.
That's it!
Thank you. Crave Dalphilothili.
Lavaru, be on seek!
Yes? Following your lead.
Yes?
Brave Dalphilothi.
Lavaru, be on seek!
Brave Dalphilothili.
Aspect worth and wrath.
Thank you.
New orders, Lieutenant. Ready your squad. There's been a change of plans. Take your squad and march south, all the way to the bow in the river. Bring a wagon team and a dozen barrels of pitch. The instructions come from Admet Hadred himself, which means they might as well have come from the Duke. We're to burn those hut dwellers out. Set fire to the deerwood so they've nowhere to retreat. Cut them down when they come out, or let them blaze if they won't. It'll make this even shorter than the broken stone war, all right. And we can only hope it'll discourage future conflicts. I know this is personal for you. It is for many of us. But understand, we're doing this to end this war, not to continue the last one. Remember that we're flushing out the enemy, not burning villages for sport. Baereth will have his work cut out for him tonight.
We'll take those farmers by surprise. Almost time. Di and Heather scouted the village last night. They're rounding up the rest of the party now. Don't worry, everyone remembers the raid was your idea. The Rio had to go along with it after you got the rest of the clan riled up. No one wants it said that the Nine Claws were too cowardly to stand with the rest of the tribe when the foreigners desecrated our ruins. The tribes need more leaders like you, women who value deeds over words. You were right. They were too soft when the foreigners first came, and now they humiliate us. We'll be soft no more, and the invaders will learn to leave us alone once and for all.
I'll have it in no time.
Yes?
Brave Dalfilad.
How may I help? That's not very helpful.
I'll teach you a lesson. I'll teach you a lesson. Show him.
That's not very helpful.
I'll teach you a lesson. I'll teach you a lesson.
Thank you.
I'll have it in no time. The work of a moment.
Brave Dalsilaga.
Curses!
How may I help? I?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'll teach you a lesson!
As I hoped.
Aztec, worth and rock! Let's have it out! Let's have it out!
Following your lead.
Hey there.
Yes? Following your lead.
How may I help?
Brave, thou shalt not feel.
Curses! I'll teach you a lesson!
That's gonna leave the scar.
He devoted his life to excavating the...
No! Keep away from us! Leave us!
Isn't here, and he isn't fooled. He has sent for no callers. Be gone, deceiving spirit.
Meyerwald will speak with you, but you will maintain your distance, or you'll have me to answer to.
Come to speak to Meyerwald? Meyerwald, whose touch is poison. Meyerwald, who knows not his effect. A window. Window to the ether, where spirits dwell. Hear and reach into it. Speak and listen through it. A watcher sees souls, reads them, knows their pasts, souls of the living, souls of the dead, an empath, and the souls see them back. Used it to help beings in both realms, did I. What the gods wanted of me, thought I.
The gods put me in the world for vengeance, and I obliged. It was the gods' wishes that we protect those lands. My way was the only way to remove the foreigners.
Little I knew.
Thank you.
No! Forgive me! Forgive me! Lost? No. Found more of it. Too much. Too much to bear. An awakening. Something reminds. Memories stirred. Memories before birth. Other bodies. Other times. Memory. Personality. Identity. Any might resurface. Or all. Ghosts of the mind. Meyerwald has lost control. Meyerwald's body no more. Spirits and not spirits. Always whispering to Meyerwald, reminding him of his mistakes. No sleep. Watchers see memories before them, form them from the essence of their own souls. Once Meyerwald awakened, he could not make them leave. Gave them more form, not less. Troubled memories, angry memories, pulling Meyerwald back, reminding him his mistakes. Marauder and soldier, soldier and marauder, how could they know? My fault. All my fault. Soldier and marauder. Soldier and marauder and Meyerwald. No forgiveness for what's past. No undoing what's done. No sleep. No sleep for the Watcher. War there was all around. War of stone. War of tree. Death we brought to the settler men. We the Nine Claws. Claws of Nine. Worse what we did to the women. For love of the gods. The gods' love. For their love.
Hold her down. Head her. Give this Addie a bitch an heir that belongs an heir Gladfath.
The boy. The boy. The baby boy.
The boy.
Conceived in the raid. Conceived by force. Vessel for Marauder. Slain in the raid. Marauder and the boy. Marauder and soldier. For the soul. Marauder's soul. Same soul. One soul. Boy's soul. Marauder's soul, raised in lies and vengeance. Raised to soldier. Raised for the fire. Born for the fire.
You'll get no pity from me. The crimes of the Nine Claws clan in the last war are still unavenged. But the gods are just. They have led me here. In my father's name, every one of you will burn.
light it.
Soldier and marauder, lies and vengeance, and dead villages. All dead. All dead.
What for?
What for? How little we know.
Fragmented our memories. Stuck in time. Mindless, cruel.
His hearth and watched his fire, watched the wood burn. Then came the memory of another fire and burning wood and screams. No, always there, always remembered. Can't forget, can't unsee. Keys of lead, books of burden, queens that were, known to me are they, the leaden key.
Secrets, secrets, and deceptions, and schemes. Who knows their answers? Not they. Not they. Crossed them before. Hatred of watchers. Hatred and fear. Much we see. Threat to secrets. Woodica. Goddess. Crown shattered and body burned. Binder of oaths and grudge holder. Bearer of justice. But whose?
Many secrets do they keep. Unawaken? Mayhap. Who else if not they? City of Defiance. Never far from the Queen. Sleep well. Sleep well.
Hold! I know your will die. Your actions were seen. You would sooner betray us to the Adir land thieves than take orders from me. Your betrayal is for nothing. Your warnings are lost on these foreigners, and their blood will be Galloway's tribute this night. I have asked the elders for the honor of claiming your head as my first trophy, and they have granted it. Beg for the Seeker God to grant you a quick death. Yeah!
I'll teach you a lesson.
Older set? Don't want to discuss it. I'll have it in no time. The work of a moment. I'll see what I can do. You're right. No sense listening to that old bampot.
Damned virago, not now!
I felt Meyerwald's passing. You slew him. It saddens me to hear it, but part of me is grateful to no longer have to wait and worry in darkness. This place has always known its master, long as it's had one. It has a will all its own,
which has little to do with the castle and much to do with the land it's built on. It looks to you as Meerwald's successor now, whether you care for it or not. A dubious honor, inheriting a fortress both broken and cursed. But in the right hands, it could be so much more. If you had only seen it in its day, will you stay?